Welcome to Bellinis Restaurant and Bar. My name is Matthew Legacy, I think. It's Executive Chef. Today we'll be doing an ahi tuna, which I'll tell you about this ahi tuna in a little bit. But it's an ahi tuna over a jalapeno mashed potato, the jalapeno vinaigrette, accompanied with katsumu tomatoes. That's going to be a Neapolitan with feta cheese and a feta vinaigrette. Start off, we'll take our beautiful ahi tuna, throw it on my wood burning grill. Once again, just like the filet, I like mine rare to medium. Anything over, you're basically just destroying the type of meat. So you want to get a nice good sear on that, which is not seared. We'll leave that there for another second. Jalapeno vinaigrette.